I love bringing some drama. I am Natalie Bassingthwaighte and I play Izzy. It's really incredibly surreal to be back. It's so beautiful and amazing. I was a bit nervous this morning, I won't lie. First day filming, I didn't sleep very well, but look, it just feels like a moment that I didn't want to miss out on. So yeah, when I was asked, I was like, yes, please. This is just iconic. So what can we expect from Izzy? The same old shenanigans. Izzy is just, I love this character so much. I feel like Izzy is very complex, but she does like to stir trouble, and this time will be no exception. My favourite storyline, there's been so many to be honest. I did love the whole Carl and Susan breakup, only because, it sounds weird that I'm saying that, like why? It just felt like it was a very deep and thought out, provocative storyline that I could really delve into. Jackie and Alan were both so supportive in like really taking my performance to the next level. And you know, I mean, even just working with her just now, I'm like fangirling. She's so amazing. My first day on set, I don't remember the scene I filmed, but I think I was here like the day before kind of doing some costume fittings. And I remember Stephanie McIntosh and myself, we went out into the back set and we got on bicycles and wore helmets. And there is a scene of us riding as extras in the background of one scene. We don't know where it is or whatever, but it was way back when I first started. We were like, let's pretend we're extras. But I, you know, I hadn't started yet and I put the thing on and we both just sneakily rode in the background. Where's that footage, I wonder? Neighbours is so iconic. I grew up watching Neighbours, and then when I landed the role of Izzy in Neighbours, I was just so overwhelmed. Like, it's such a special place to have learnt the craft, really. Like, I'd done a few bits and pieces before, but the pace that Neighbours rolls out is pretty wild, and just being able to work with the likes of, you know, Jackie Woodburn, Alan Fletcher, Ian Smith and Stephen Dennis, and just really being shown by legends really of Australian television how it goes and how to be a better actor and a better performer and have the work ethic that I've now taken away from that is, yeah, it's pretty special. I don't know, I think, how do I think the audience is going to react to Izzy being back? I think they secretly love it. I think they're like, come on, bring it on. But, you know, they're so loyal to Carl and Susan. So I'm sure there's some, you better not mess with my, you know, my mother and father. Because I think a lot of people think Carl and Susan are their parents. But I think, hopefully there's an excitement and you know, makes good TV.